After watching this video, you will be able to understand how to clean fish tank gravel. Placing gravel in a fish tank doesn't necessarily it's for decoration purposes only, but also it's recommended because of the benefits it could provide for the fish. First is gravel provides a place for beneficial bacteria that's responsible for eliminating waste. Second, with the presence of gravel, fish can feel that they are inside their natural habitat, thus it will make them happier and comfortable. Cleaning the fish tank gravel is easy and it will only take you around 30 minutes to clean it all up. All you need is to prepare an algae pad, razor blade, gravel vacuum, bleach, bucket, lime remover for aquariums, filter media and brush, chlorine remover and paper towels. Before having more information about how to clean fish tank gravel, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. The first thing you have to clean is the inside glass with an algae pad for the residue left on the glass. Use the razor blade or the algae scraper to scrape off the residue. Next is to clean the decoration and rocks once the inside glass is already clean. Remove the rocks, plants, and decoration and clean them with soaps. You have to be careful when using soap because it can bring harm to the fish if there's a soap residue on these decorations. This will also cause more algae in the future. Warm it with warm water after washing it with soap. The bleach solution is used for stubborn residue that cannot be removed. Let them soak in the bleach solution for 15 minutes, and then scrub it off afterward. Wash them thoroughly until there's no smell of chlorine. You can also add a dechlorinator in removing chlorine. Live plants, however, are not tolerant with bleaches, so you have to soak them in only 2 minutes. Clean the gravel after making sure that the decorations are always clean. Use a water siphon to remove the debris. If you are looking for a good quality siphon, there are many available in the market. The grave vacuum wouldn't suck the gravel, so just be sure that the entire debris is removed. Replace the water with dechlorinated water, but at the same temperature as the previous water. Plug in the aquarium heater during the water change. Now that you're almost done with cleaning the inside glass, decoration, and gravel, it is time for you to fix the outside glass by using a dash of vinegar instead of ammonia because ammonia might intoxicate fish. Once everything is cleaned, wait for 2 weeks before cleaning the filter. Types of algae. Blue-green algae. Blue-green algae are commonly called slime and they can appear because of the excess phosphate and nitrate in the water, therefore, they couldn't be considered as algae but cyanobacteria. Good water can help unless there's a phosphate source in it. Red algae. So far, red algae are the strongest and toughest algae to remove and it usually sticks on live plants. When you clean the live plants in the bleach solution, it will be removed. Green algae. Green algae, or commonly known as the beard algae, are the most common algae you can see in the aquarium and this is caused by the microscopic algae that are growing in the suspended water. How to clean fish tank gravel. Conclusion. A clean fish tank can always make a fish happy and lively, that's why it is important to keep their habitat clean. Apart from these how-tos above, there are also many alternatives that you can do in cleaning the fish tank gravel. For more information about how to clean fish tank gravel, visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.